So, I guess we'll be leaving with not a lot of players. So, this is what we'll play today. I am going to play a few games, but this is one of my most favorites after Sharkbite, which I will play after this one. So, I guess we're starting the game. So, I know what to do here. We're gonna have to collect this. I believe there's some money in these drawers. Closest to is either the apple pie or the blocks or the apple sledge fly. I forgot what it's called. Oh, cookie. Thank you.
This is not a drill, I repeat. This is not a drill. The purge has begun. Villains are on the loose and should be avoided. Do not engage them, or you may be injured or killed. Hands are being invaded and destroyed. I repeat that this is not a drill. Stay inside, protect your families. Keep doors locked and windows closed. Use boards to secure your windows and doors. Their leader is Scary Larry. If you see him, you need to run or hide. If you try to fight him, you will be defeated.
True, I've tried before. Start of the fight because he is very strong, as he is the leader of the minions for him. But with all these people, I suppose he might. It got late fast, yeah. It happened literally right after we Well, there goes all. They are outside. See, where is that light coming from? Hold on. See, they are outside. Quick, run to your bed. We have to hope the board get to your rooms. I'm the blue. And it actually said defeat. And they got this one. If you buy two teddy bears in one round, you get a free teddy bear. But that's not possible. There's a pizza guy. I forgot the pizza guy's down there. from. I wouldn't go down there if I were you. I don't bring him upstairs. Oh, that's where he is. We can make it to the door. Make it to the next part without the pizza guy killing us. Whatever. So we'll find a game I've never played, but I know. Ooh, I've never. No, I've played that. Stackables. Is this even a good game? Thank you. let me leave. Let's play a good, fun game. Oh, ice cream span simulator. Yeah. If this didn't load the right way, then I will be so sad that I won't have my boat. I'm still a billionaire. And I'm equipped. Something has changed, that the people look longer and bigger. Ice cream person. Okay. I guess we'll get two of the worst ice creams. You barely ever find them. The more slushy stuff. I'll get a few of those. A lot of these. These are very good. Wait a minute. Wait, 10 times. Well, there's the 10th. So, there we go. Spawn vehicle teleport. Wait, no, we're not teleporting. So, we are just gonna spawn my car. That, well, not the car that I tricked the game, but my race car. I tricked the game by not having a van, but a bicycle, and I bought the car, and it actually tricked the game into letting me go on the other side. So, yeah, that's how I tricked the game into letting me, which unlocks so much new stuff to me. That building at the top floor, it doesn't fly. See if the top. Not the top of the leaderboard as usual in these type of games. Woohoo, I'm just gonna like go crash with that as I always do. It doesn't. Let's go. Certain things that will spawn. like over there a few times I remember like brown, green, and orange were the colors that spawned. And yellow. Hello, I'm here to give you some ice cream. And give me lots of money for it. Yes, I want the monies. Give me the monies. Give me the monies.
No,
give me the monies.
I don't want
that. That's just so funny. I said that.
Thank you.
Time to leave. Oh. $43.4 billion, but they're still the most expensive, the most great, the most impossible to get to in their place is the yellow. Now let me get out. Now let me get in my boat. Steer right out of here. Or should I say, go straight onto the hill. There's two in here. Wait, there's three just a second ago. Yeah, there's at least two in here. Wait, stay still.
Mm.
Ice cream! 44.1. This is super annoying. I'm gonna say lots, but we have nothing left. Let's go! This is a really good game. Yeah, let's play Shark Bite. It's a good game. Got something good in it. And I'm aiming for a pirate ship. That is better than the one I thought I said visit was. Join Earl. Oh. Why does it have an Earl roar? Oh, eat and destroy. Amazing tiger. It's super cool. Watch this. This is not the most expensive thing ever. Let me show you my most expensive thing that I have ever owned. Fun thing on this island. Woohoo! And land on the island. Aww. I wanted to land on the island, not in the sea. I guess I'll go fly my most expensive plane that's here on this island. This is gonna take 8 million years. The other people much far behind me. Behind me! And there would be much more behind if I still had my $50 million, which I'm going to show you what I spent my $50 million on! You ready? It's a rocket. Yeah, and I can't even control it, which is a little sad part about that. But yeah, we're just taking a look at this one. I don't really want Restaurant Tycoon to escape McDonald's lobby. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video now. Bye.